So I decided to make lights that turn with my wheels, and this is how I did it. First, I went into Fusion 360 and designed this bracket. I then mounted the bracket and installed this awesome little light. These are off-road use only, so please don't use these around other people. And of course, here are the lights in action. I sell these brackets online, and they come in these awesome little boxes.